At every APEC school, students are encouraged to dream of becoming whatever they want to be, of doing whatever they want to do.
Music, it's not the only thing that keeps me busy. During weekends, we usually go to Antipolo to bike. Back in school, I also joined the student council as auditor. So, organizing school activities also occupies my time. Collaboration is a big part of academic life. We do group work followed by plenary. Because of the workload, sometimes I do not notice that the school year is about to end. But more importantly, at APEC Schools, it is not just about learning, but actually experiencing. Since our learning facilitators are approachable, I can easily ask questions to better understand our lessons. I'm also in the process of applying for college. Although, I'm going to miss my learning facilitators and my classmates. I look forward to getting into my dream university and applying what I have learned here in APEC Schools. I almost went to another private school for junior high, but my parents and I decided together that APEC Schools would provide higher quality education. I'm glad that I ended up at APEC Schools. The confidence that I was able to hone here is something that I will take with me long after I graduate. Confidence is a practical skill that extends beyond the classroom. It is crucial for college life and the corporate world after that.